If you want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance.
I'm working here. This is not for children.
Did you know Jed is in the house? You should say hi to him.
You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow. Have you seen my parents? Can't remember where I left them.
Well, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too... Well, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too heavy.
Thank you.
Lucius. I need to keep working here. What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing? Hey, Lucius, go and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working. Thanks.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner, and I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Head sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
Lucius, I told you, this stuff is not for children.
I've been here a month now. How long do they think they can just squander down the police resources on babysitting these snobs?
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know my parents are always so frustrated.
What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Ah, sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow.
I think I'm in love.
You know, your uncle sure is something special.
Couldn't sleep at all last night. Had this dream where I was burning alive. There's nothing I could do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous? Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm really not a jazz.
You just haven't heard the right stuff. I had a tape of my band you should really listen to. It's very cool. I'm sure you'll like it.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle is something special.
No, man. I haven't seen any tapes
yet.
Maybe Joe Peter took it when she was cleaning.
Do they have a lost and found box somewhere?
I'm not sure. I'd imagine they do.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it. Oh, bugger. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you?
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle's
shoes. Oh, hi, Lucius. If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette. I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle is so special.
Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you?
Are you all right, son?
What the?
Someone there.
Son, you should be in bed. Let's go find your...